okay. We also need to, like, sometimes coping is pretending it's not happening. Right. You know, in the end of my book, I have this section called a field guide, which is the part that's closest to my advice, my observations from the field of grief. And I talk about playing World of Warcraft for a year. Like, that was my go-to for a little while. It helped pass the time. It didn't hurt anybody, you know, and it just, like, sometimes we need to also check out. So it's like a balance, right? It's a balance of being honest and real. And it's a balance of also, like, I'm just going to binge some TV and pretend this isn't happening. And that's important too. Like, whatever it is, I feel like whatever it takes, ideally don't hurt yourself or anyone else. And then whatever it takes to get through, it's okay.